What?
I went inside the tower that shaped like a giant dildo. Climbed to the top, then I fought a statue. Blew my load in his mouth.
Rang a giant bell like, what's up, I got a big dong. The fucker's lad heard that shit out in Hong Kong. It made a portal and it looked kinda risky. But I'm not scared, cause I got me some whiskey. Then it took us hella deep, hella scary, couldn't breathe. Took us to a castle, one I thought I'd never see. Aerial under the sea, Marvel standing next to me. But he can't move like a tree, man, I would be pissed. But I can move, so it's not my problem. Open a passage that's found under a statue, yo. And then I saw the master sword like I heard about you. And I pulled the shit up, yeah, unfreezing all the enemies. But I got a free weapon, man, that was such a breeze. Kill the darknut ninja style, kill the moblin with a smile. Not for real, kill them all, fuck man, it took a while. Leave the castle with my new toy. Now I can kill Ganondorf, oh boy. I sailed to the fortress, I broke into the fortress. Fought a dark shadow, look kinda like a porpoise. Hello, hello, I try to lay low. But since I have my sword, I slayed them all. You know, I'm not afraid, I ain't no scarecrow. Made it to the top, found my sister, whoa-oh.
I broke my sister out and got assisted by Tetra. The pirates helped the girls out, then I heard the bird shout, I'm gonna fuck your shit up. Then I fought the Helmrock King and I hit him with a hammer. He lost a lot of feathers, the bird thought he was clever. But I beat that asshole.
What do you know about sword fighting Ganon? What do you know about an unplanned break? And I didn't expect that what was coming. Ganondorf is stronger after I pulled out the sword. And Aunt Tetra joined the fight, but then all things went sour. Cause my master sword, it had lost all of his power. Tetra put up quite a fact, but then that bitch was smacked. And then I found that she was Zelda, Tetra was an act. So here is the deal, Ritos, Kamali, and Quill came and saved us and brought Valu. Yes, that motherfucker, blowing fire out his chamber. Yes, that motherfucker, he burned it all. And I hope he killed that motherfucker. Then we went back to the castle, alright. And my boat was like, yo, I'm a king. After reconnecting Tetra's pieces, there was light. And Tetra transformed into Zelda, oh man, what a sight. Now it's time to go and get the sword fixed. We have to find the sages and they'll do it. Medley's the first one and I awaken her by plinging a song I found at the Temple of Earth. And then we both traveled there together. I think I swallowed a feather.
Then we played a song together. It's known as the Earth God's Lyric. Then the door crumbled, giving us away into the rest of the temple.
Damn, that feather!